Hi everyone, exercise time. So in this one, it's pretty straightforward, especially if you followed along the lesson on the last video. But go ahead and use Glide Aggregate to calculate the average priority of incidents for every assignment group. I have a few hints if you've never done average before. It's just like the other one though, so it should be pretty straightforward. Go ahead and pause the video now so that you can try the exercise, and then we'll compare answers right after that. And we're back. Okay, let's see if we got the same thing. First, I created a new Glide aggregate on the incident table, and then I grouped it by assignment group, and then I added an aggregate of average, but I made sure to say for the priority field, and then I queried it. And then I looped through all of those records using .next, and then I logged a statement. And you'll see here that I did dot get display value of the assignment group so that we could return the pretty version of the name instead of the sys ID, and then get aggregate of the average and said priority. Let's go ahead and take that code and then throw it into ServiceNow and run it. And there you go. That's the average priority for all of my incidents by the assignment group. This is fun data. I can see that the open space assignment group has very high priority incidents. I could see that database has very low priority incidents, and just fun numbers to crunch. Cool. How did you do?